Okay guys, so we're here to learn about using technology on campus.
What's the point? I use my own email. I've used a computer my whole life. I don't see why we're here.
Well, who here knows exactly how to get in contact with their professors?
What?
Is there a directory or some sort of book we flip through?
Actually, everyone on campus, professors and students, are connected through the Albright email. That includes students and professors. You just have to start typing in their name or their email, and it pops up automatically. And this is also where you'll get important emails about like experience events or the activities fair, which is where all the organizations come together and you can get information from them. That takes place the first week in every semester.
Well, the activities fair sounds kind of cool, and the electronic directory sounds like a good idea too. What else is in there?
Well, while you're in class, your professors can post all sorts of notifications through our system called Moodle. Now on the system, they can post assignments and exams.
And you can even find out about early class cancellations.
Hey Pop, what's a noodle?
Well, Timmy, a noodle is something you eat, but Moodle is actually the online part of your class that you're registered for. Like Alora said, the professor might post assignments, calendars for due dates, and they can also have like discussion boards for a test or something like that that they might want you to participate in.
All this noodle Moodle stuff sounds kind of cool, but do I have to have 3 separate passwords and usernames? What's up with that?
As a matter of fact, your LionLink username and password gives you access to a bunch of different systems on our campus. You can access Moodle for one, but you can also access our wireless network, my housing, and all of the library's resources.
Just so you guys don't get confused, the website where you register for classes, check your grades, and your billing system is called self-service, and that's a whole different system.
And you can even print your schedule out there.
Yeah, that too.
So how many passwords do we have? It sounds like there's a lot going on.
Well, one of the nicest things about our systems is that you have one username with 3 passwords.
There's one for your email, one for LionLink, and then the third is for self-service.
3 different passwords? I don't think I can remember that. Can we set them all to be the same?
Actually, yes, you can.
The one thing you need to remember, though, is that they're not connected. So if you change one, it doesn't necessarily change the others.
Well, I'm glad we talked about all this. I mean, even that noodle thing.
Not noodle, Moodle!
So if you ever have a problem with your computer, or if you just have a question, you can always visit the IT help desk. You can contact them by email, or by phone, or you can find them right here in the Computer Center, also known as the CCM.